Why do electric eels shock? Electric eels, actually a type of knifefish, not true eels, are notorious for being able to produce a hefty electric shock of up to around 600 volt. The source of their power is a battery-like array of cells known as electrocytes, which make up around 80% of the eel's metre-long body. How do electric eels generate a voltage and why do they not get shocked in the process? The electric eel generates large electric currents by way of a highly specialized nervous system that has the capacity to synchronize the activity of disc-shaped, electricity-producing cells packed into a specialized electric organ. The nervous system does this through a command nucleus that decides when the electric organ will fire. There are no specific studies on why eels can shock other animals without shocking themselves, but one possible explanation could be that the severity of an electric shock depends on the amount and duration of the current flowing through any given area of the body.